Hey folks, how's it going? This is the first of the video tutorials for the new record, More Nights. And yeah, this is for the song Okay. Here we go. So the capo is on the 4th fret. And I guess for the intro and the verse, it's essentially a G formation like this. So. Now what was I saying? It seems I forgot. Then it goes up to a C formation. I was like, no, I was playing. No, I'm not. Okay, so that's essentially the verses. Then the pre-chorus goes like this. Oh, but then all those bullies rose up from the sand. So that's kind of an E minor shape, a B minor 7 shape, to the C major shape. So for the whole song, I'm kind of leaving the higher notes open so you get that ringy, really beautiful sound. Okay, so that's the verses and the pre-chorus. Okay, and then the chorus goes like this. Well, okay, okay. Okay, I'll shut up and I'll play. So it's just the G, really, then the B and the C. Well, with the capo. Cause try as I may, they may stay or walk away. Again, same shapes as before. And then we're going into the bridge, which is the climby thing, which is really just kind of going up the major scale. So it goes like this. Okay. Right, does that again. And then it does this climb thing, and then it goes boom. See, I screwed up my own song. So it goes like this. Yeah, like that climb. That, and then we go into the real bridge, which is, oh, well, I guess that I'm learning C shape, those lessons in life, down to the B shape. Just cause I touch it don't mean that it's right. G shape, I'm using my thumb on the bass notes, and then it goes to an F shape, to A minor shape, to a G shape, to an A minor shape, to a C shape. But give me that time. Kind of a D. Oh, well, okay. And then back to the chorus. Alright, that's it. Hopefully that was helpful. If there's any holes, anything I forgot, then please send me an email at peter@peterkatz.com. And also, please send me your YouTube and MySpace video links to the videos so I can post them on the website. There's going to be a section there just for that. And next tutorial will be a week from now, and that will be Slate. Alright, bye.